Big news for fans of Dr. Seuss. Workers at Random House say that they are about to publish a recently discovered manuscript by the children's book author. Cat in the Hat author, whose real name was Theodore Geisel, died 20 years ago. What Pet Should I Get? Was found in the author's California home. It will be published this summer. I will get one.